Are you a YouTube video creator that uses a mobile device? Well, YouTube makes it really easy to view videos and to upload videos from your mobile device, but they don't make it so easy to set up a creator channel. And things like uploading your channel trailer are nearly impossible unless you know the little trick that I'm about to show you. So you're gonna need two apps on your iPhone to make this work. So one is the camera app that's built in, and the other is an app that you can get from the App Store for free. It's called Puffin, and it's a web browser that lets you set it so that it displays in desktop mode, not in the mobile mode that is common when you're on an iPhone or an iPad or an Android device. So go ahead and start out by getting Puffin if you don't already have it. And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna record a video that's gonna be your channel trailer, and then we'll upload it after that. So I'm gonna start the camera app. And we're gonna hold the camera horizontally and use the lens that faces on the side of the LCD screen. So pretty simple, you want this to look good. I'm just gonna hand hold and just do a really quick video. You'll wanna put it in a tripod or somehow mount this. But you pretty much wanna tell people what your channel is about, what they can expect to see, and then ask them to subscribe. So I'll just do a quick example. Here we go. I'm gonna turn it on video. And be sure to look at the lens and not at the screen. You want to be looking like you're looking at your audience. So here we go. Hey there, I'm Brighton West. Thanks for stopping by my channel. I produce videos that help YouTubers create better content, especially people who are using YouTube for their small business. So if that's you, you should subscribe to this channel and you will get new videos every week. There we go. And then I push stop and it's done. So that's it with the camera app. We've recorded what we need. So the next thing you're going to do is go to the Puffin app. And if you've just installed this, it's probably gonna ask you if you wanna be in desktop mode or in mobile mode, and you can choose desktop mode, but if you've already chosen mobile, if you've got it set up, I'll show you how to fix that. So we're gonna go over to youtube.com, and you'll see it's pulling up the desktop version, and go to the upper right and click sign in, and sign in with your YouTube account. So first you're gonna upload this video. So click on the upload in the upper right. Now, if you get to this point and you haven't uploaded any videos, you haven't set up your channel, you're gonna see a notice across the screen that says, you know, do you wanna set up a channel? Go ahead and create a channel now. Click on the upload in the upper right, and then click in the middle of the arrow and choose photo library. Go to your camera roll, and it's the most recent video that you just took, and I'm gonna choose that, lower right. Now, there are other ways to upload video from your mobile device, and might be a little higher quality than this kind of backwards way of doing it, but just to show you guys how this works, I wanted to do this as quick as possible. So once you've got that uploaded, you'll change the title and the description, and really give it a nice, long description. I'm just gonna leave it the way it is right now, and I'm gonna click publish. Now that video is on my channel and I did leave it as a public video. Typically I set my channel trailer as an unlisted, but because I have no other videos on my channel, I have to have at least one public video for the channel trailer to be able to be set. You can change it to unlisted afterwards, but you have to start out with it being public. So now I'll go to the upper left-hand corner, click on the three lines and then my channel. And then you'll see here that the video is set for returning subscribers. So if someone's already subscribed to your channel, they're gonna see that video because it's something new that they haven't seen before. But you wanna click on for new subscribers and then click on the channel trailer and tell it which video you wanna use for the channel trailer. And you see I only have one. Now let's click save. And there we go. We've got the channel trailer all set now. And as soon as a new visitor comes to this page, let's see here, so we can view this as a new visitor. It's gonna autoplay and they're going to be asked to subscribe to your channel. There we go. I hope that was helpful, and I hope if you have any questions, you'll leave them down in the comments below. As long as you keep asking questions, I'll keep making videos.
Well, let me know how that worked for you. Do you have a channel trailer on your site? YouTube is really excited about channel trailers, probably because they work. You get more subscribers, you get more views, and they get more ad revenue. Speaking of subscribers, why don't you subscribe to this channel now? I post weekly videos about how you can use YouTube and other online video in your small business.